Our inverted row is a upper body horizontal pulling movement, working predominantly all of those upper back muscles. So we're going to go lying underneath the bar, and then legs out nice and straight, straight line from head to heel, and all we want to think about is pulling our chest straight up to the bar. Straight line. Just work on getting that chest to the bar.